No, I have never made a political decision.
Up here, one.